Hey, what's up, everybody? What's up? It's your girl, Aida Rodriguez, with my latest I'll Say It For You. We mad right now. We mad at Starbucks. We mad at the Waffle House because it's trending. You know what? We mad at them for treating us like they've been treating us forever. Now there's a camera to capture it. I swear, racism is like that ghost in Scooby-Doo that Scooby and Shaggy always telling you about, and nobody believes them until they see the ghost, and then they believe them and they get rid of the ghost. The only difference is that in America, we never get rid of the ghost. Shit, in the world, we never get rid of the ghost. I'll tell you this, when people start talking about boycotting establishments, y'all seem to have a lot of jokes. Shit, I'm not giving up my white chocolate mocha. It's delicious. Have you ever had a waffle at the Waffle House? All right, you know what? That's a joke, and so are you. And that's why it costs them nothing to have you discarded like a piece of trash from their establishment, because in their eyes, you are less than. The way to flip the table over is through economics, the almighty dollar. Wherever you put your dollar is where you put your power. While all this stuff is going on, y'all mad at Kanye West and Shania Twain for saying they're Trump supporters? Who gives a fuck what they think? They belong to the wealthy elite. They don't have any concept of what it is to be a regular person in this world trying to figure out how to get a gallon of milk to their babies. Why do you care what they think? They don't matter. They probably saw Roseanne profit from being a Trump supporter and probably went the other way because maybe they could sell some shoes, some concert tickets. Who knows? But who gives a fuck? You shouldn't care. What you should care about is how you get treated in your everyday life by police, by these businesses. And I'll tell you this, if you continue to invest your money into these businesses, you are investing your money into your oppressor. So Latinos, I hope the Waffle House was a wake-up call, because many of us seem to think that we are exempt from racism, that we're not like those black people. When that man shot up that Waffle House and he shot those four people, he saw four people of color. He didn't remove the Latin man and say, you know what, he's not one of them. So get out of it. Listen, if you want to keep marching, I'm going to march with you. But they watch the marches on YouTube, they watch them on the news, and nothing happens. How much has happened since Ferguson? Keep putting your money in the pockets of the people who call the dogs on you. And let's see how that works out for you. Aida Rodriguez, and I'll say it for you.